Some students from Taos are in Washington, D.C. today, taking part in a national science conference. The team of four middle school students from Taos Middle School have already run $12,000 for their work creating a biofilter to remove antibiotics from water. They have now made it to the finals and could win another $25,000. The science competition encourages students to tackle real-world problems and create solutions using science, math, and engineering.